The Abercrombies, also known as the Abercrombie family, have a long and rich history in Scotland. The earliest record of the name can be traced back to the Ragman Roll in 1296, when William de Abercrombie did homage to Edward I of England for his lands in Fife. The Abercrombies were no strangers to religious and political events over the centuries, and several members of the family left a lasting legacy in Scotland. One of the most notable members of the Abercrombie family was Robert Abercrombie, a Jesuit priest born in 1534. He was strongly opposed to the Reformation and the Scottish Church and is credited with converting Queen Anne, wife of James VI, to Catholicism before her death. Robert was ultimately driven into exile after a substantial reward was offered for his capture. Another notable member of the Abercrombie family was Alexander Abercrombie of Birkenbog, who was created a baronet of Nova Scotia in 1637. Despite his royal favor, Alexander became a fervent Covenanter and expressed his opposition to the attempts of Charles I to impose an episcopal church in Scotland. His lands of Birkenbog were originally church lands, and in 1362 the Earl of Mar confirmed Alexander's grant of lands by the Bishop of Aberdeen. David Abercrombie was another Jesuit, who studied abroad and returned to Scotland to oppose the Protestant faith. However, he was eventually converted to it and published an important tract against papal power in 1682. Patrick Abercrombie, the third son of the Laird of Fetternier, a branch of the House of Birkenbog, became a distinguished doctor after graduating from the University of St. Andrews in 1685. He was appointed personal physician to James VII and established a high reputation in his field. The Abercrombies also produced several military leaders, including Sir Ralph Abercrombie and his brother Sir Robert Abercrombie. Sir Ralph, born in 1734, was considered to be one of the greatest military reformers and has been credited with restructuring the army that ultimately defeated Napoleon. He served in the Seven Years' War and was appointed Commander-in-Chief of the British forces fighting against the French in the West Indies. He is most famous for commanding the troops who captured the strategic fortress of Abuka and defeated the French in the Battle of Alexandria, where he died of wounds. His contribution to the defeat of Napoleon was recognized when his widow was created a peeress in her own right, as Baroness Abercrombie of Abuka and Tullibody. Sir Robert Abercrombie was also a general and held the post of Governor of Edinburgh Castle for almost 30 years.